It's hard to put into words. Really, I'm honored just to be able to wear the red, white, and blue in the first place. To be able to say you're on the USA Olympic team, I think that's just a huge deal in my eyes. This has been a goal for the past 8 years. And I've been training for this and I've been dedicating my life to it for almost a decade now, just to be in this position. So it's a pretty great feeling. I don't think about the outcome. I'm concerned about that certain moment, what I need to be doing. I always think process, always persevere.